Todd Cummings. I'm from Huntington, Vermont. I'm an illustrator and graphic designer, and I love the outdoors and Vermont's beautiful places. I decided that I wanted to do a travel poster series for the state. The first print of all the ones that I did was Camel Stump, which is my home mountain. Since I live in Huntington, it's kind of in my backyard. It's usually the newest one that I do is my favorite one, but Camel Stump is definitely one of my favorites. Lake Willoughby is another favorite of mine, which was the second print I did of the series. I think the biggest challenge I have is running and a business as an independent artist, getting back out on the trail and being able to get more newer material to work with. I think that's the biggest challenge, but that's also the best part of it. So I'm a photographer as well as an illustrator and designer. So I take photos and then I go back to my studio where I make my prints. So I use my photos and sometimes sketching for a reference. I love to hike and paddle. So a lot of this work is inspired by places that I spend time in during the seasons of Vermont.
Awesome.
Yeah, I think that, you know, Vermont has so many beautiful places, and for me to share my work with others, it's great, the conversations that I have and the connections that I make with people based on their experiences in the same places.